March 2016 is about to begin. First of all, to initiate, can you go with us three Alpha Gita in the room? Alpha Gita.
Great discussion, great experience from that the subject that we maybe we not know before. This is we will talk about the social business. That maybe it's new, not just from the student. It's also new from the for our as a lecturer.
International University, nama beliau adalah Masud Ibnu Rahman. Welcome, sir. Beliau adalah sehari-harinya adalah sebagai associate professor atau pengajar di Daponil International University. Juga beliau memimpin atau ketua dari social business cell di Daponil International University. Selain itu, beliau juga adalah anggota Komisi Hak Asasi Manusia bidang Perlindungan Anak di Bangladesh. Beliau banyak beraktivitas memberikan kampanye tentang sosial bisnis bersama seorang pakar yang ternama di dunia, itu Prof. Muhammad Yunus dari Yunus Center. Beliau adalah pemenang Nobel. Beliau ke Jepang, ke negara Latin Amerika, ke Korea dan beberapa negara lainnya, termasuk di Indonesia. Beliau mengkampanyekan sosial bisnis. Ini adalah salah satu bentuk dari amal jariah yang sedang beliau sampaikan kepada kita semua, juga untuk mengembangkan bagaimana agar sosial bisnis ini bisa memberikan solusi dan menjawab berbagai masalah sosial yang dihadapi masyarakat. Baik, I would like to please Prof. Masud Ibnu Rahman to present about the social business.
Thank you very much. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
It's an honor to be here this morning to present our social business and distinguished personalities. We have personalities presented here. This is the lady who attended last evening, and Mr. Dr. Jain Lavedin here, and we now have introduced to him, and we are fellow colleagues of Moodya, and your participants. This morning, I will be talking about the social business and its advancements. The globe. Do you understand my language, especially? I mean, scared. When I was talking to Tarsina, last time she was here, Tarsina told that, well, Masud Bhai, you will have to be a little slow, otherwise the students will not catch it. So I will try to be, but I sometimes I might be very fast. Let me tell you one story about social business. In Bangladesh, there are millions and millions of malnourished children. Children with malnutrition. If malnutrition goes on, children doesn't grow properly. If malnutrition goes on, children doesn't have the proper understanding. Their brain doesn't grow properly. So this problem affects the whole society, especially those who are little behind, I mean who are trapped by poverty and other social issues. And so we'll be given within the yogurt system. And this product will be sold in the society. And the problem will be reduced day by day. Society has problems, you see. If you go in the world, everywhere, you can see, no society in the world without a problem. BASF, they are a chemical giant from Germany, BASF, you might have heard the name. So with the collaboration of BASF with Ravid itself, as a business that will create goods and services to serve the society, but the profit will not be owned. Corporate social responsibility. Every large corporations, they have some responsibility to the society. That's why they allocate some money to do good to the society. So they can give scholarship to the students. What I was telling is that in the present global economic system, everywhere business is to make money. I say business is to make money. And next slide. Okay. So what I told is that human beings have two parts, selfishness and selflessness. Grameen Bank. There is a bank. It is a bank for the poor in Bangladesh. Just a bank for the poor. It lends money to the poor. Without any collateral, it gives money to the poor. And their response rate is more than 98%.
Terus yang ketiga, Pak. Investor menanamkan modalnya, dia tidak keluarkan dividen. Dia tidak keluarkan laba yang berlebih. Tapi labanya kita sedang usaha. Yang keempat ada, Pak. Yang kelima, ini ada gender sensitivity. Dan ini apa? Juga ada peluang bagi perempuan yang diperhatikan.
Saya Rudi Kasirawati, saya dari Prodi Teknik Informatika. Tema seminar ini kan sosial bisnis. Kita ngomong sosial. Yang namanya ngomong sosial itu kan kita memperhatikan dan saling menghargai. Kita ngomong kan sosial. Sosial bagaimana yang ingin Anda terapkan di sini? Dan bagaimana sosial di Bangladesh itu? Dan Indonesia kan kita ngomong ruang lingkup aja nih. Sosial di Bangladesh itu sama nggak sama sosial di Aceh? Dan bagaimana caranya memecahkan masalah itu di Aceh dengan sosial yang Anda bawa? Terima kasih.
Dari Prodi Psikologi, di sini kan sebagai mahasiswa kan masih awam dalam dunia sosial bisnis ini. Cara memulainya bagaimana?
Oke, kita sudah ada sebuah
pertanyaan. Oh, sosial bisnis itu juga sudah
dilakukan pelaksanaan ini dari Bangladesh. I told problems everywhere if you go to the world, everywhere there are problems. If unemployment is a problem, this is same for Indonesia, this is same for Bangladesh. If somebody remains unemployed, young people like it. If you complete your graduation, if you don't find a job, so how will you live your life? So this is the same problem which is faced by Bangladeshi people and Indian people. There are some different problems. Like in Indonesia, you have a high chance of tsunami. You have a high problem of earthquakes. You have a high rate of drug trafficking or something like that. Drug problems among the young people. So in Bangladesh, this problem also persists, but not in that scale. In Bangladesh, what sort of problems are there? Poverty, malnutrition, you see, unemployment, traffic. And what we have done so far, we have made some campaign, like Action 2015 campaign. And what social impact is created? So mentally, and the students, and they have created a very good idea named Push the Tower. 45 miles they have created. And this is an idea which got prize from Professor Mohamed. So this is the impact they have created. So last week, 10 million youths are unemployed around the world. So 10 million youths is there unemployed, the students are then involved in the hands themselves. And they have been creating the business, and 30 social business teams have been created so far. And they have won the funds from the social business ideas. IT competition and social media design, they have already got the fund. They created their own idea and they have already got the fund. Not only that, university itself.
know in your country how to solve atau or how to handle wrong performing loan.
Low performing loan.
Yeah. So Indonesia many social businesses institution corrupt because low performing loan.
Is more than 98% and 9%. But in usual banking system, you will see that it
tidak ada peraih dijual dengan harga yang lebih murah dan tidak dijual di supermarket tapi dijual di jadi harga yang sangat affordable, sangat bisa dijangkau oleh masyarakat kecil. Jadi tidak ada masalah akhirnya peraih tadi itu bisa saja digunakan dalam berbeda-beda
yang dijual transfer di account. Okay, thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Any other questions?